everybody. My name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of Expert Village.
As I said before, virtual DJ is usually pretty good about sensing the beat of a song, but if you have a song that doesn't have a lot of bass or any indication really of where the beat might be, you might have to go in and manually adjust the BPM. To do this, you need to click the BPM button here above your mixer. It's going to bring up this screen. Easiest way to fix the BPM is to click Edit BPM, and if you know what it is, what your beats per minute are, just input it here, and then you can go in and adjust the phase, which is where the first beat lays. But in a lot of cases, you're not going to know exactly what the BPM is, so you're going to want to click Edit Grid, and if you click Play, you can set your beats by clicking Set Beat. So there, I just clicked Set Beat for Anchor 1. And there I just set the second one on another beat. And down here you can manually tap out the beat also by tapping this button along with the song. And you can adjust the distance between the anchors by you can either manually input it here or you can click the arrows here. And hopefully you'll be able to figure out the beats per minute of your songs.